That moment, I felt a touch on my left shoulder and a voice that says, I forgive you. And he didn't understand. I did not understand how could that be possible? Because I had heard Allah is forgiving and merciful. But we cannot know His forgiveness till the day of judgment. So I said, who are you that forgives me? And I feel forgiven today. And He said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. And I did not understand what that means because I had never heard those words. So I said, what is your name? And He said, Jesus Christ, the living God. I fell on the floor.